Mom.
What?
Mom.
What?
I love you.
Love you too, dear.
Happy Mother's Day.
Aw, gee, thanks. Had to remember.
I remembered 3 days ago.
Robert said he remembered last week, but that doesn't mean he remembered today, and he said something. That's why he's like, oh.
The internet reminded me.
How did it?
Because the internet makes a big deal about it.
Okay.
I love you.
Love you too.
Oh my God, you say it back.
I was gonna go to the store and get like pizza, but I went to Vaughn's and I'm pulling in and I'm like, gosh, look, a lot of cars here today. I thought, well, maybe it's a group of those guys that go and ride their bicycles. Maybe they park here. Get out of the car, go up. There's not one single back grocery cart in that little thing outside where the grocery cart would go.
Really?
I'm like, really? I step into the store and there are probably 15 people in line at the express lane. And people, I walked in the side where the flowers are. Probably 15 people milling around for the flowers and stuff, and I turned around and left. I'm like,
what about the pizza? Domino's?
I don't know. Maybe. They'll probably tell us now, an hour away, we got all these people that are ordering for Mother's Day.
Maybe, maybe not. I love you. You birthed me. It was amazing.